it starts at full screen. It was just a big lie. I've tried to get that now loading thing to be my background, but I forgot the sound. I don't think I can actually edit the sound before it actually starts. Human. There we go. Okay, so sound in the game has started up. That's perfect. Should I? Okay, yeah. The mouse is gone now. Good. I cannot go to the actual game before I've done everything else. Okay, let's see. The sound is actually not going though. I want to see though. I should hear the sound though. Because I cannot hear the actual game sound, so I'm gonna keep talking here and see what happens. I think now the stream's gone. Because I should really be. You don't see the Steam thingy. This is my game. I don't know how you see this. I don't know. That's okay. It's this Inception here, that's interesting. Okay, so now I'll see if I can hear anything. I need to exit out. I need to get the game up. Yeah, I think like this, probably. Okay. Yes, this should be good. Okay, everything on top of everything here is okay. Good. Oh, small screen. Why? Why don't you want to be the big screen? As I said, I'm trying to get that now loading thing to be my background. But, I cannot find it. My hair is, like, bouncing all over the place here. Just stop. Lay down straight. There you go. And again, just came out of the shower. Well, I made some food for tomorrow. Yeah. Options. Dad. So welcome everyone, my name is Rachel Addis of Darkness, and let's get this on full screen so I don't need to see myself that much. I have that little picture that is tiny, and I can big as my eyeball, and I can see up myself. That should be fine, should be enough. What's happening here? It's too late. No, just my friends saying goodnight. So this will be episode 5 then. And I still got my bag here to collect the water. You know it's cold in my room when the water from yesterday still hasn't dried up. In the bag, it hasn't been lying shut down this bag here. It should have been able to dry. Tigers! Yay! Hello! Yeah, like. Ezekiel. Okay, let's go. Let's not get too distracted. Yes, woofty YouTube. Okay, let's go. Where were you? There's a mean lady there. I don't want to play with those guys anymore. I think they can give me something more. I would feed you guys. Eat clover. Okay, fine. I have so much clover. Cute pig though. Bam! Is that going long enough? Yeah, I skipped it. So, as I've said, as in all of the games I've ever played on my channel, not all games though. Well, I cannot say I've seen. One time or something to find more stray beads. Because like I said, if you're going to try and figure out where to go, because I did that, but it's almost impossible to find out where the person is and how far they've gotten. So I kind of gave up on that. Yeah, now I have the choice between going there or this way. The obvious one or the non-obvious one. In the meantime, I'm gonna fight this dude. Just because I can. These dudes are in another round. And now they are one. I have no idea who I'm hitting. I don't even care. I'm just spinning around. Hey. There's a ton of three trees there now. Get off me, Limpomish. Get off. Another fish. I guess there'll be two of you guys. I'm gonna juggle through at the same time for what I can. I'm gonna get that thing in the other way. Yeah, I'm just gonna concentrate on that. Nice. Ah, there we go. Never mind. I mean, no, thank you. I don't need suicide bomber. I don't like that. Bike! Yeah, if I pee on them, I will get double fangs. I think I'm gonna go the obvious one first. This might be progress. That's more sidetracking. Ah, no one's watching. I wish someone was watching so they could tell me what they wanted to do. Well, it is easy though. Let's look at the signs actually. There's a fox, so to get sentry. Okay, so it's a sentry, not continuing fish. Checkpoint. Okay, I'm gonna go here though, because I think there's many things I can feed here. If I remember correctly. I can't even go here. And they're just, everything's just gone. If we got here, then so we'll turn normal again, and I think I need to go through the gate.
Yep, I'm ready to skip.
Pressing both space and skip right there. Says a sanctuary. Yeah, it's this place. I remember correctly. Bamboo Village. Here is a Tekus. Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Oh, the camera angle is so much better. Because now it actually goes if I go to.
What are you doing inside the sanctuary? Giving him here with that innocent look on your face. You have a lot of nerve for a wolf. You know this is the truth of the Sparrow Clan, right? We can't just let you throw around in the room. Where can you hide and send you packing?
Oh, I'm as tan as I can be, I probably.
Fast that this cocky mutt have it.
Hello?
Do you know who did this? This is the major leader of the Sparrow Clan. Zaretz the Great Jumba.
Where do you have that name from? Big Daddy Jumba. Sparrow Jumba. Where is that from? Jumba.
Keep us, take it away.
It's all yours. What is serious then? What is going on? He snaps sick of it. His precious daughter has been kidnapped and is mad. We're doing everything we can to find her, but she keeps our control over. So no one gets through the gate until she settles up. So go off after. Right. Forgot his name. His daughter being kidnapped. Yeah, I remember something may not been able to enter it anymore. Jabba. This looks like something I can break. I was correct. So, princess then. Yeah. I don't know what to say, but I don't care. Okay, good thing I went here then, because I know I cannot get further. The princess though, where is she? Can't remember. No idea. Yeah, I guess if I go here as I tried earlier. Yeah, there we go. Whoop. Oh, it was close. A little bit too close.
Eat the merbs.
Oh, it's not black anymore. What happened to my black stallion? I did the Pottermore test to see what animal my performance was, and it was a black starling. Hello! I wish I had like a my friend got a dolphin. So I'm satisfied. What did my other friend get? I don't remember. Except that I got a basset hound though. There was also a spot where I was stuck for a little while. I think. I don't remember. City checkpoints. I have to get them speed up in here. Oh, those are. I don't remember what they're called. Well, bag it. Anyway. Hello. Get a little dog, you're sitting here too. Now is not. Oh. Yeah, that's the thing too. I cannot chop down these trees. Do you know the it's becoming nighttime. I'm gonna smash your pots if that's okay for you. Can I get some herbs? Herbs. I think the shopkeep is gonna be gone. Okay. Yeah, do some shopping? Sure, let's see what you got. Anything from there? 6, 8, 2, 5. Okay, good. Anything fun I can sell? 1, 1, 1, 2. 2. Collector in me is like, don't sell them all! Hello! Bart. Hey! Good. Hello there. What's the matter, pretty cheese? What's up? I'm not looking at that, about that. Not sure. Yeah, I can get that. Oh, it smells like some bully about there, mister. Is this a good friend of mine? Golden fire was falling down. Golden tree. This board. I'm gonna do, need to do something. Nice. Oh, bullseye. Pretty good, eh? Thank you, but I'm full. Can't carry more. Yeah, those are the things I meant. Phoenix statue, something like that. Thank you. You can watch the point. Oh, what? Is it a queen eating. Stop it. Times. I see.
Lava power. It's a lot. Get it. Crusher. Doesn't say how many I have of it, but. It's such a sad thing to just have implemented in the game. Bird! I can feed you! Come close. I wanna feed ya. I'm slipping around on you. Damn it! Come down, birdies! I want to feed ya. Yeah. Yeah. I want flowers to show up. Something about these flames thingy. I can't remember. There to say, so okay, let's get going. That didn't work as planned, but okay. Hello. Yoink. Tip. Don't need them, but sure. Collectibles. You will. Don't remember what I got from here. Remember using the little pads. No, you don't. Hello. You eat this. Eat so quickly. I need the flame back. I don't think I ever get a spell to make flames. I need wind to do that. I like it a lot. What are these? Raccoons? Yes, they eat meat then. Yes, they do. Aw, oh, it's so cute! I like this raccoon or a beaver, but it's adorable. I bet it's a raccoon. A brown raccoon by that. How cute! Gotcha. I wanna look at ya. Yeah, that's a raccoon. Oh! Oh, look at- listen to the sound. My god. There is nothing over there, though. Maybe there's something over there. That flame, I need to transfer that flame. Crucial, but just that's something. Digging, 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 digging. Lava, too premature. Oh no! Yay, I did it right in time. Seems to get up there. There should be flowers though. Which I cannot. I wish you could jump a little bit higher than that. Though I guess it's true to nature. There you go. I'm a wind spell, so I can't do anything much from here. Because there's no flowers. So I can't. There is a flower. I still don't think I can get the flames. Okay, no. Okay. I can get the birds at least. Nothing in here? No. Good to know. I've searched this river far and long and there's nothing there. I put the face, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Of course I did. Let's see if I can make it. I don't think it's gonna catch me ever. Anywhere from here with flowers, anything. Okay, birds. Hello. The birds. Birds. Yes, gotcha. Keep with the green ones hiding so well.